My name is Jake Riggs. I'm playing David Granger in Design for Murder. He is a well-born semi-aristocrat who's trying to escape and is being forced into marriage. He's kind of a normal guy being pushed into unusual circumstances.
My name is Kathy Martin. My character's name is Celia Granger. She's very stoic. She's sort of an enabler of her son. She kind of babies him a lot. She definitely lives in the past. She's trying to maintain a upper class status.
My name's Al Bernstein. I play Marino. He's the driver for the family. It's a family that's wealthy, is into some money issues. He's a ladies' man, so he does all right.
I'm Gregory Hayes. I'm playing Detective Dan Carlin, County Homicide. I am here to investigate the crime and find out who done it, as it were.
My name is Jen Hallenby, and I'll be playing Louisa Cortland. And Louisa is a friend of Celia's. She's very well-intentioned, but she often says whatever comes into her mind, even if it's not appropriate for the situation. But she does care, and she's also very involved, to the point where it can become a fault.
The show is set in New York State in a mansion, the Granger's house. It's a family house. At the opening of the play, it's the end of a dinner party celebrating the engagement of David, my character.
The show is very tense. It's a murder mystery, so the audience is going to be following along and trying to figure out who did it, along with my character, the detective.
Pretty much any member of the cast, with few exceptions, at one point or another, you think probably could have done it.
It's intense with a lot of possible outcomes, some fun characters, some airheaded characters, some very confident characters, with everyone, I think, interacting in a way that could make an audience member really wonder if everyone is a murderer.
Design for Murder is a thrilling murder mystery, and as a result, at times, things can be rather serious. I have the privilege of playing the character who provides frequent comic relief.
It's been a great experience. I always have fun on stage, and I hope that everybody else is enjoying it as much as I am.
I'm really enjoying this show. The cast in this show in particular is some of my better friends, so I'm really enjoying it. And the director is one of the best. Bob is fantastic to work for.
This is my first show. I've never been involved in theater production before, so I'm really having a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed working with Bob as director, and his experience is very helpful. And some of the other veterans have a lot of experience to offer.
It's been a great experience. I've worked with some of the other actors before and the director, and we've really bonded as a cast, and I think that shows on stage. I really think this is going to be one of those shows where audiences are going to come back a second time because there are little clues that they might not pick up on the first time through. It's that kind of murder mystery. It's going to be an exciting finish, I think.